through the chapter of polynomials. The topic that we will be covering today is factorization of polynomials. You all have learnt about factor theorem, what are factors. So suppose 6 is the number. So how can you factorize 6? It can be written like 2 into 3. So what is 2 and 3? 2 and 3 are the factors of 6. In similar manner, suppose you are given a polynomial x square minus 25. How will you factorize it? Well, it can be factorized like x minus 5 into x plus 5. Suppose there is a polynomial x square minus 3x plus 2. How will you factorize it? It can be factorized as x minus 1 under bracket into x minus 2. So what is the fundamental that is used when factorization takes place? So there are a few algebraic identities that you must remember in order to factorize these polynomials. So what are these algebraic identities? You can see they are mentioned over here. You have to learn each and every algebraic identity in order to factorize these polynomials. So the first algebraic identity is x plus y whole square. X plus y whole square can be expressed like x square plus 2xy plus y square. Then second is x minus y whole square. It can be expressed or expanded as x square minus 2xy plus y square. Third one is x square minus y square. It can be factorized as x plus y into x minus y. Fourth identity, x plus a into x plus b. It can be expanded or mentioned as x square plus a plus bx plus ab. Fifth identity, x plus y plus z whole square is equal to x square plus y square plus z square plus 2xy plus 2yz plus 2zx. Sixth identity, x plus y whole cube is equal to x cube plus y cube plus 3xy into x plus y. Seventh identity, x minus y whole cube is equal to x cube minus y cube minus 3xy into x minus y. Eighth identity, x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz can be factorized as x plus y plus z into x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx. So these are the algebraic identities. You can find them in book. After you have just gone through and remembered these algebraic identities well, you can go through the chapter 9, chapter exercise 2.5 of NCERT for class 9 and chapter 3 of RS Agrawal of class 9 to have a glimpse of these identities and how questions are made. So to have a quick recap, just pause the video and learn these. X plus y whole square is equal to x square plus y square plus 2xy. X minus y whole square is equal to x square minus 2xy plus y square. X square minus y square can be factorized as x plus y into x minus y. X plus a into x plus b can be expanded as x square plus a plus b into x plus ab. X plus y plus z whole square is equal to x square plus y square plus z square plus 2xy plus 2yz plus 2zx. X plus y whole cube is equal to x cube plus y cube plus 3xy x plus y. X minus y whole cube is equal to x cube minus y cube minus 3xy into x plus y. X cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz is equal to x plus y plus z into x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx. So just knowing these algebraic identities is not enough. To get more knowledge about how these are used, just go through the book. Okay, so you can find the exercises based on this factorization of polynomials in the NCERT book of class 9, exercise 2.5, and chapter 3 of RS Agrawal has been covered, which is based on factorization of polynomials. Just go through it once, see the solved examples, see the approach that is taken to solve such type of questions, and then we will have interactive classes so that we can take your queries and just solve them.